Good morning, dear children. Already we have learned exercise number 2.1 and 2.2. So today in this session, I am solving the exercise number 2.3 from algebraic expressions. The first one is okay. Algebraic expressions. Exercise 2.4. Okay. The first one is find the product. The first one is find the products. A, the question is a plus 3 into a plus 5. A plus 3 into a plus 5. In this way, we did not say apply any conditional argument. Directly has given the question like a plus 3 and a plus 5. How to solve this? First one, write a outside. Instead of bracket, a plus 5. Next sign plus right 3 and then a plus 5. Next one, multiply these two, a into a square, a plus 5, 5a plus as it is 3 into a, 3a, 3 5 is 15. So if you will have learned, if you get the same, otherwise like terms, we can add. So here a square plus 5a plus 3 is nothing but 18 plus 15. So this is your final answer. So again, let us explain a plus 3 into a plus 5. So the first term we should write out of the bracket. So inside the bracket we should write a plus 5. Next this sign plus then 3 then a plus 5. Okay. So multiply these two. A into a square, a into 5, 5a, 3 into a, 3a, 3 5 are 15. So a square, write as it is, 5a plus 3a is equal to 8a, then 15 also as it is. This is the question number 1. Okay, let us solve another question, that is b. Okay, the question is a minus 8 and a plus 2. A minus 8 and a plus 2. In the first question, both the signs are plus. In the second question, 1 minus and another one is plus is there. Same thing, you have to copy. First one, write a. Next, a plus 2. This sign minus. A is outside. Again, a plus 2 is inside the bracket. Next, a into a square, a into 2, 2a, minus a into a, minus a, minus a into plus 2, minus into plus, minus a to the 16, a into a square, a into 2, 2a, a into a, minus to plus, minus a to the 16. So a square as it is, minus a plus 2a is nothing but minus 6a and then minus 16. So these two questions from first main. And remaining two questions are there. Take them for more, otherwise also one more question, that is c. Okay. C is a minus 6 and a minus 2 is there. Question number 1, a plus 3 into a plus 5. Question number 2, a minus 8 into a plus 2. Then question number 3, both the signs are negative. Okay, let us solve first one. What to do now? Take a outside. remaining a minus 2 inside the bracket. Next, minus 6 outside, again a minus 2 inside the bracket. Clear? Okay, first one, a into a, a square, a into minus 2, minus 2a, minus 6 into a, minus 6a, minus 2 to minus, plus 6 to the 12. Understood? A into a square, 2 into a, 2a, 6 to a, minus 6a, minus 1 to minus, plus 6 to the 12. Next thing, a square, minus 2, minus 6 is nothing but minus 8a, plus 12. So, while copying this, just pause the video, take these all the sums. Understood? Okay. So now, we'll go to the second thing. Okay, I'll write this. The second mean is evaluate using suitable identities. Second mean from exercise number 2.4, evaluate using suitable identity. The question number 1 is 53 and 55. Question number A, 53 into 55. So we are having some conditional identities. So those are nothing but some identities are there. So which one we are, which one we have to use? The first one is x plus a into x plus b. That is x plus a into x plus b. The expanded form is x squared. Nothing but x into x, x square plus x in the bracket a plus b plus ab. So this is the suitable identity to solve the above question. So the question is 53 into 55. What is it? Evaluate using suitable identity. The suitable identity is number 1. X plus a into x plus b is equal to x square plus x into a plus b plus a. Okay, how to extract this question? First one, rewrite 50. How write 50? 50 plus 3. Next one, 50 plus 5. So here, the x value is what? 50. A value is 3. If you add this, then you will get the question 53. Into bracket, x value is 50 and b value is 5. So if you add these two, we get 55. First one, x is equal to what? 50, a is equal to 3 and b is equal to 5. So totally we have extracted x value, a value and b value. So let us substitute here. First one, x square. What is your x value? 50 the square plus x. X is nothing but 50. What is the a value? 3. What is the b value? 5. Plus a is nothing but b into 5. Correct? X square, 50 square, x means 50, a means 3, b is 5, a is equal to 3 into 5. Let us simplify it. 50 square is 2000 50 into 50. So we have to multiply 50 into 2 times. 50 is nothing but 2500 plus 50 as it is. 3 plus 5 is 8 plus 3 5 is 15. Understood? Later on. 2500 as it is. 58 is 400 plus 50. So 2500 plus 400 is 2900. 2900 plus 15 is 2915. So this is your answer. So verification. What do the verification? So verification is nothing but simply you multiply the 53 into 55 directly. So here we have simplified, means we found the product of 53 and 55 by using suitable identity. But here we are doing the verification whether we get the same answer or no. Let us check. 5 is 15, 1 carry, 5 is 25 plus 1, 26 plus 5 is 15, 1 carry, 5 is 25. 25 plus 1, 26. First one. 5 as it is. 5 plus 6, 11. 1 carry. 6 plus 8, 8 plus 1, 9. And finally, check out both the answers. This is from conditional ID and this is direct answer. Means just we have verified the answer, both sides we got same answer. So if you have any doubts, just call me. Understood? Okay. So let us go to question number 2, that is B. So B is nothing but 102 and 106. 102 into 106. How to solve this? Let's solve this. Okay. The first thing is, here also we have to split 102 and 106. How to get 102? 100 plus 2. How to get 106? 100 plus 6. So here, 102 is nothing but we have written the form of x plus a. Means both sides should get same x values, but we have to change a and b. So here, 102 is there, 100 plus 2. 106 is there, 100 plus 6. What is the x value? X is 100, A is 2 and B is 6. X is 100, A is 2 and B is 6. Now simple. Now substitute these X, A and B in this equation. Just to substitute X value, A value and B value. So what is the X value here? 100 the square. Correct? So next one. After that, what is the x? 100. What is the a? 2. What is the b? Plus 6. AB. 2 into 6. X square plus x into a plus b plus ab. Next one. 100 square is nothing but 10,000. Next one. Plus 100 as it is. 2 plus 6 is 8. 2 6 is 12. 2 plus 6 is 8. 2 6 is 12. Is it clear? Okay. Next one. 10,000 plus 8 into 100. 800 plus 12. So now add 10,000. 800 and 12. So 10,812. This is your final answer. 10,000 plus 800 is 10,800 plus 12, 10,812. The error of here is, I think there is no error. I have explained clearly. So first we have split 1 or 2 like a 102, 1 or 6 like a 100 plus 6. Okay. So one more question is there. As of this, the question is 103 and 96. 103 into 96. Yes, how to find out this answer? 103 and 96 is there. So how to do? In areas are there. So if you try, how to do this? First one, we have applied the same formula. X plus A into X plus B is equal to X squared plus X in the bracket A plus B plus A. So this is our conditional identity. How about this? So better we take that as a 97 or 96. Okay, 96 is no problem. 100 plus 3. 100 plus 3 is nothing but 103. 100 minus 4. Check here. 100 plus 3 is 103. 100 minus 4 is 96. So what is your x value here? X is 100, A is 3, and B, if you take carefully, B value is of minus 4. 103 is nothing but 100 plus 3, 96 is nothing but 100 minus 4. What is your x value? 100, A value is 3, and B value, you should take minus 4. Just put in the equation. X square, 100 the square, plus X, 100. What is your A value? 3, plus of minus 4 we should write. Why we should write 4, especially minus 4? A value is plus 3, but our equation is in the form of plus, we know B value as a minus. So we have to take under the bracket of minus 4. Next, A value is what? 3. What is the B value? Minus 4. X square plus X into A plus B plus A into B. Later on, 100 square, as you know, 10,000 plus 100. Later on, 3 as this. Plus into minus, minus 4, plus into minus, minus 4, plus into minus, minus 3, 4 is 12. Just multiply this one, 3, 4 is 12. Next, 10,000 plus 100, 4 minus 3 is minus 1, right? Minus 12. 4 is more than 3, so in front of 4, minus 1 is there, so it will become minus 1. Next, 10,000 plus into minus, minus 100, then minus 12. So now, 10,000 minus 112, because minus into minus plus 100 plus 2 is minus 112. The bigger sign is minus. Now subtract 10,000 minus 112. So 10, 9, 9. 10 minus 2 is 8. 9 minus 1. 1, 1, 2. 10 minus 2 is 8, terminus 2 is 8, terminus 2 is 8, terminus 1 is 9, so 9888 is your answer. So from exercise number 2.4, we have solved two equations. First one is product of, find the products, and second one is evaluate the following using suitable identity. So let us go to the third one. So after this, just we conclude the topic. So the third main is find the expressions for the products. Expression for the product. The first one, x plus a into x plus b into x plus c. So from this equation, already we know the product of x plus a to x plus b. So they have again we want to multiply x plus c to the x plus a and x plus b. Let us write the equation x, equation of x plus a to x plus b. What is our equation? X square plus x into a plus b plus ab. So this is our expression of x plus a into x plus b. Then we should write x plus c next. Then just simplify it. X square plus x into a plus x into b, xb plus ab, and again x plus c. First step, x plus a into x plus b into x plus c. We should find the product of these three. So already we know the product of x plus a into x plus b. So x plus a into x plus b is nothing but x square plus x in the bracket a plus b plus ab. So x square has been x into a, x into b, xb, then ab. Next, x into x square, x cube. We should start multiplying with x to all these four values. X into x square a, x into xb, x square b, x into ab, xab. So I will repeat. X into x square, x cube, x into xa, x square a, x into xb, x square b, x into ab, xa. So now start with the c. Okay, c into x square c, c into xa, xac, c into xb, xbc, c into ab, abc. Understanding? So I have multiplied these all four values with x, of course c. Now separate x cube, then x square is a, one more x square b, and one more x square c. So this is the first order. Next one, xab plus xbc plus xac, and finally abc. So I have arranged these terms according to their order. X cube plus x square a plus x square b plus x square c plus xab plus xbc plus xac, and finally abc. Finally, x cube as it is, take here x square common, a plus b plus c. Here take x common, ab plus bc plus ac, and finally abc. So this is your regarding product of the three binomials, and this is one of the most important expression in algebraic expression. especially from 2.4. And who must I mean? Solve the sums. Means whatever I have taught today, just repeat it once again in your own book. Thank you.